Dublin City in the rare old time. Oh, me name it is Sean Dempsey, as Dublin as can be. Born hard and laid in Pimlico, in a house that ceased to be. By trade I was a cooper, with skin as dark as coal. Turning door, oh, there we go. I took away my soul. Ring a rosy.
Come on, I can't hear it.
As the light declines, I remember Dublin City in the rain.
Once more.
Old times.
Once more, John.
Ring a ring a rosy. As the light declines, I remember Dublin City in the rain.
Of Dublin, die to Rasta, ladies and gentlemen. Put a round of applause.
Ladies. Everybody, it's so great to see so many Dubs out here tonight to celebrate the return of Sam Maguire to Dublin. We were lucky enough to have the Dublin senior footballers in the Mansion House there this evening. And I have to admit, you're in for an absolute treat. The boys did so well yesterday to bring Sam home. It's never going back, this man says, and we've agreed that. But guys, just to say, firstly, it's so great to see everybody out here celebrating for the lads. There's two things. I think yesterday deserves a big celebration in its own right. But also, I think we need to give a big cheer for the lads, because we didn't get to do this in 2020. Come on, I think we can do better than that for the team in 2020. Come on! There's an old Irish saying, and it says, "Ar scoth a chéile a warrant the Dini." It means people live in each other's shadows. And essentially what it means is we rely on one another. And we have a fantastic set of Dublin footballers. They show the qualities and the values of true Dubliners. That of hard work, of teamwork, of commitment, of loyalty and integrity. And I think they're fantastic ambassadors for our city and our communities, in which they represent so wonderfully well. The second thing I'd say, and I know most people out here, so many faces around the crowd, everybody is involved in the local GAA clubs. Dublin GAA is a fantastic institution. It has almost 90 clubs in Dublin with over 100,000 members. And hopefully days like yesterday build on that even more. And just as Lord Mayor, the last thing I want to say is a big thank you to each one of you, because I know everybody gives up their time day in, day out in the local club, whether it's taking teams, whether it's looking after the clubhouse, whether it's getting out with the academies on the Saturday morning. And that's so important, because without that we don't get days like this. So a big pool of us for each and every one of you here as well. Marty, do you think they're ready for the Dubs?
I think they're ready for the Dubs.
I don't know if they're loud enough. Are they loud enough for the Dubs? Once more, can we hear a little bit more for the Dublin senior footballers?
And if you give up politics, you'll definitely make it as a singer. Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to...